What month did you say your birthday was?
In June. It's June? Like June 18th, yeah.
Okay.
What is going on? What is this video about?
Suppose you were born in September. That would mean your birthday would come just after the cutoff date for most schools in the United States. So if you were 15 on September 1st, you would play for the 15-year-old team, even if you were turning 16 on the 2nd. Studies have shown that this age gap can give you an advantage because on average you're bigger and stronger than the younger competition. This is called the relative age effect.
Does being born in September make you better at sports? I'm here at BuzzFeed to find out.
Patrick was bad at sports.
Kinda. I was kinda bad.
Well, I first broke my nose while doing gymnastics, and then I broke it again because the basketball like hit me in the face in gym class. Maybe I'm not as athletic as I thought I was as a kid.
Oh, you know what? I certainly wasn't the worst. I wasn't interested in being the best. If let's say there's 30 kids, I probably came up 7th.
Yeah, I was usually pretty high up on the skill level scale. I don't want to sit here and be like I was the best at sports, but I kind of was.
In high school, I was probably at like a 4 or 5. In elementary school, I was probably at like a 2 or 3, but my heart level was at like a 10. Like I believed I could do anything I wanted.
I was the team captain of my high school tennis team. I was the team captain of my squash team. I made varsity on football. I played rugby in college for a while too.
I sent out a survey to BuzzFeed employees to see what's the highest sports team they ever played for. According to our study, most people quit after high school. But we actually found that there's 3 people here that played professional sports, and 2 out of those 3 people were born in October and November. So maybe your birthday does have an effect, but we don't know for sure.